Dongpirang is a small village located in Tongyeong, South Gyeongsang Province, and is famous throughout Korea for its painted walls and strong community spirit. The village was scheduled for demolition and redevelopment, but the locals protested by adorning walls and buildings with colorful murals. The redevelopment was cancelled, and the village is now a popular tourist attraction which overlooks the nearby Gangguan Port.